Let's give it up for Rick Ryder.
Listen, I had something to say to you. A lot of you people here, you know what goes on out here. You don't know what goes on back there and outside of here. You and I, we go back a long way. You've been a guest in my home with my family. We've traveled up and down the road together, states, up and down the East Coast. When your brother had his accident, I was in the hospital with you and your family. Today, it's my honor to call you my brother, my friend. It's my honor to give you my last match. Some of you guys follow me on Facebook. I know you guys do. I announced a few weeks ago I was retiring from professional wrestling. And yes, I am retiring from professional wrestling.
One more match.
No, I'm not coming out in 20 minutes for another match. No, we did that angle. I'm at the point, 38 years old. I've done everything I'm going to do in this business. A few weeks ago, after I was here the last three people, some things happened really gave me a negative attitude about the business. In that time, I found out who my real friends are. So I want to say thank all you guys that stuck beside me. But now it's time for me to be a full-time husband, full-time dad, hopefully next year, softball coach. Woo! Just keep in mind, though, never say never. This isn't goodbye, just goodnight.